taco sauce.
Huh? Taco sauce? The heck is that? Oh, taco sauce. I don't know what taco sauce is. My question is, why would you type that? What the Mac Black Bar challenges was.
Taco sauce is taco sauce.
Yeah, taco sauce is taco sauce. I know. Whatever. I need to change something right now. There it is. That's good. So it's all nine of it. That's all I need to know. So now I just gotta map out everything, and then I should be good.
You're old.
I am not old. I'm actually very young, you know?
It's Raziel. Just making sure you're okay. We got a job to do,
yes,
remember?
You are.
Not old, fool. I need to.
Yes,
that.
You are.
I am not old. I don't know in what world you think I'm old. Anyways, why don't you boss me anymore, huh? Just do this Nautilus. It's like right there close to this.
Bye, you're older than me.
I am older than you. So what? Has 400 performance anyways, and this thing's like fastest too. Now, did you not hear my question? Are you out of the chat now? Sid, why don't you post the video? Cat, party. Looking back and forth with the cat on the screen. Oh, yeah, that guy.
Okay, why don't you post me anymore?
Post me, or like, I haven't mentioned me in the videos. Yeah. Okay, that was no one knew to. I can tell, like, you don't even talk to me on TikTok. Huh?
Ow!
Well, we should both start conversations. That's how healthy relationships started. Is when both sides start
conversations.
I should not need to rely on anybody else but me to start conversations. That's why I don't text first anymore. I usually wait for the other person to text first, and that's when I start texting back. I don't like meeting text first.
Conversations.
That's a lie. Don't want to use conversations if I have to like tweet. Not on the daily. I'm talking about like on the daily. I used to start. Oh my god. I mean, on like the daily. I want like people to start conversations. My phone is so dry that it's insane. Did. No, did. There's multiple reasons why I stopped. One is that I mainly got it's confusing. I mainly started getting busy a lot more often since I started playing sports and then got into certain things.
Check everywhere.
Oh god! God dang, I came out of nowhere.
Damn, he just got out of sight. Turns out to the area.
Yeah, well, we both did. But you still haven't answered my question. You don't post me anymore, huh? Now you're trying to avoid the question, aren't you?
Screw it. I'm gonna see if I can get some race events on social media. I can send you to all that work to nail this driver just so we can call off the chase? Bullshit!
Yes.
My TikTok.
I'm talking about YT. I literally said this. I mean, just in general, bruh. Hold up, nah. You see, you don't even post on YT anymore? Nah. Let's see your recent video. Let's see your most recent video. Give me like 5 seconds. Give me a second! And sure. Shut up. Yeah, and the last time I streamed was not even long ago. 1 month ago. That's a lie, I actually streamed on Twitch not too long ago. Thing. Nah, bruh, I did not just read that.
Taco sauce.
What is up with your taco sauce? Like, I swear, bruh.
KOOL 8 man. Pepperoni.
Man, should have said Waluigi, bro.
Zucchini.
Bro, what is up with you naming some random pizza? Why is there quotation marks with that, by the way?
Taco sauce 2.0.
I swear to God! I just saw someone get disrespected so hard. I really did. Me personally, bro. I would have done that. I would have beat the crap out of the guy that said that.
Take a bell.
Wanna know how to instigate fights on Discord?
Huh.
You went in the how? So, all you gotta do is just say, me personally, I would have said so many hurtful words. That it would
be a war crime.
Okay.
See now, but like, the fact is that this kid, I made a mind. What?
Anyways, must go mute so I can add you and everything so I don't get flipping copyrighted.
Bro, I ain't gonna sit here for like two. Oh my god! Yeah, I might even just mute you, bro.
Taco sauce. Taco sauce. Taco sauce.
Magic taco sauce one more dang time. I will ban you from my chat for 3 days.
Shell.
I swear to God.
Whoa, wait until I tell you what I heard.
What did you hear? What?
Ripe.
What the heck? What? Huh? What? Alright, I'm confused now. What? 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 Will starts rapping now. Bro, Bozo's got you. Bro, what the heck? I think those Philip ones. you basically have to wait 3 minutes for people to talk again.
That looked like fun.
So have fun.
Nice work.
Put yourself in a situation, not me.
All this time, and you never bring us back donuts or pizza or nothing.
I was gonna say, you really actually want me to bring that stuff, bro? Alright, this is the end of this stream. Goodbye, guys. Have a good night or a good day. Or afternoon.